Most manufactured products are assemblies comprised of components made from a variety of materials. For each part and material used, multiple steps are required for manufacturing and prototyping. Although there are processes such as co-injection molding for making bimaterial parts, they are often not ideal for early stages of product development. These prototypes usually require one process for each material, followed by an assembly or bonding step. In short, multi-component, multi-step operations impact the efficiency of the product development process by adding time, labor, and cost. Oftentimes, a better solution is multi-material 3D printing, a unique option for prototypes that simulate final production products. With Polyjet Connex technology, a part or assembly can have a variety of mechanical properties, opacities, or colors. This one-step process delivers prototypes with final product realism quickly, efficiently, and affordably. Connex not only prints in multiple materials, it blends them to create many digital material options. Digital materials can produce parts that are strong and rigid, flexible and rubber-like, clear or opaque. And the possibilities are endless. Multi-material 3D printing lets you create overmolded parts that combine rigid structures with rubber-like accents and soft-touch features. It also lets you communicate your designs more effectively using models that combine opaque internal features with clear external housings. Flexible living hinges can be incorporated into rigid bodies for parts requiring components that open and close. Connex multi-material printing is a perfect application for incorporating text, logos, and graphics all in the same 3D printing operation. And all of this can be done within a wide range of color choices. These are just a few of the possibilities that are available with Connex multi-material printing. Connex also improves 3D printing operations. With more base materials loaded, there will be far less need to swap materials between print jobs, which means that there will be more uptime. A single print job can incorporate parts from multiple projects, each requiring a different material. This results in higher throughput and more prototypes from every run.
The Connex 3 has improved our overall shop efficiency. Something that would take a week to make can take hours.
A good example is in the morning, we run grips on the object. They put them on the bike. They'll take them over the trails across the road, ride on them. By that afternoon, the engineer's either got a good design or he can go start over again and make some modifications to it, and the next day make another part.